you're with me, I'm secure.
Keep telling me that your time is always taken. Keep seeking you out alone. Listen to love, the heart is pounding with desire, waiting to be on me.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Amaya. If you're new, welcome. If you're a returning subscriber, welcome back, girl. So today we have another travel vlog, of course. Yeah, we're going, I'm gonna just say it because it's gonna be in the title. We're going to Greece. Santorini, my dream vacation. All right. I'm a bird, but yeah, we're about to go to the airport and stuff. Y'all see I got this new hair color. I haven't done highlights in so long, and I never did like curly highlights. I wonder how it look if I flip that bad boy over. I don't know, I could flip it later. But yeah, I had sprayed it and stuff earlier, but it dried out. And I'm not spraying it again until we get there, probably. We have the car packed up. Y'all see with all the suitcases down there. It's a lot. And it's windy today. But yeah, we're not leaving out of JFK this time. We're leaving out of Jersey, so we have to go to Jersey. Leave early. We should have left the house already, honestly. I feel like we was planning for 12, and I don't know what time it is right now, but yeah, everybody's still getting ready, so that's why. Yeah, it's 12:42, almost 1, but yeah, we about to head out. So I'm gonna update y'all probably at the airport or something. And yeah. A lot happened at the airport, per usual.
Hey,
nothing new. But we in
Greece
right now. Period. We made it after a long journey. Issues with our flight. I'm gonna explain it. I was gonna explain it now, but we rushing to breakfast. So, and I'm gonna do a room tour a little later once it's clean. It looks freaking crazy. Just, this smells good. This is from Scentbird. Pink sugar, creamy sunshine. Okay?
No, I got her.
Hold on, y'all. Let me grab my phone. My phone is on. Yeah.
I just came up here for perfume.
Let me show y'all outside. Oh, shame. That would have been tragic if I fell.
Wait, the key?
Try again. Yeah, y'all can grab that one. Oh, yeah. I'm gonna take my camera to breakfast, actually. Hold on. So, this is the views we're working with. We going to breakfast, if I didn't say that already. We have one pool here. Excuse me, can I get in front of y'all?
Thanks.
Never. I don't need the view. Move your behind.
Damn it.
What?
I wonder how bottom.
Oh. Yep.
It's not that bad once you're in the sun.
Yeah, it's not. So we just give. Give you a little overview of the resort.
And it's morning, but most likely gonna go.
Yeah, I already know. This tree is really nice, whatever tree it is. See? Another pool, another pool, another pool. Some more behind. Cute. Breakfast.
Deliver, and look for your hand in the fire. So now me.
push on your body. Sure you know no certainty when you carry 50 killing somebody. You know I feel a vibe, you feel a vibe, so baby whine upon me. Yeah. And I know you shy, but it's cool when we're making love. On the low.
Wow. Say hi, Auntie Samantha.
Hello there.
How do I zoom?
I don't gotta zoom in for this though. I don't
want to
be too close.
Say hi, Aaliyah. Hi, Vivian. Vivian. Okay, so they're doing. Amaya's doing Auntie Samantha's makeup.
That's true. Just kidding. You're not loving
me. This dress is so pretty. Wow.
I need a camera like this.
Everybody needs that.
You didn't bring a small camera
for me. I know,
for that. Oh, and let me get me.
Do you have water? Or do you know where we should get some water from?
Probably that shop over there.
Maybe we should go get mommy some water, right?
Mom needs some.
Hey you guys, so my mom is about to take her pictures. We just got her a little ready, you know, I did her makeup and stuff. So she's preparing. I'ma show y'all.
And don't forget about smiling.
Period.
I have the heart. 1, 2, 3, open your eyes.
And smile, Samantha.
Another chance we need to put there your face, something like this.
Come on, get in the model element.
Yes.
It looks like you called the police. Just.
Yes, I called.
And this one, never put down.
Wait, they already started?
Yeah.
Hold on, I got the water.
Okay. Yo, this is what I've been dreaming about for years, and I'm really here. I'm really in Greece. Santorini especially. Oh my gosh. It's just breathtaking. I've been trying to get some footage. Like, look at the views. They're still taking the pictures, though. But this is what's going on behind us. Guys, we still out here. We by the Blue Dome now. I got my girl, my niecey poo. She's sleeping. Yeah, we're by the Blue Dome. And look at the view still. Crazy, crazy, crazy. So yeah. Like, look, I'm about to walk down more. See that bad boy? Kerr.
Angelina, you dey cool in my temperature. If you call, I go come deliver. I no go fall in your hand never. So now me, you could love forever. I'm a cocky, no feeble like that.
Let me see the car, Vivian. The basket. We got the foreign sauce, vinegar,
Twix,
Fitz cookies.
Y'all never saw that.
Yeah, I didn't see that.
You
only see that.
That's peach. We got peach juice. We're gonna pick something else.
Yeah. Look at the sun over the mountains. Peeking from the clouds.
Angelina, you the cool in my
Rachel.
Hey guys, so it's the next day. I didn't vlog all day, but we're at dinner. I'm gonna flip the camera. It's really nice in here. Like, look up there. Let me flip the camera. My lips are dry, but today is boat day. We're going on a catamaran. We here right now. It's a little chilly, just a tad. I'm gonna show y'all the view. Y'all see them? Catamaran. All of that. Yeah, it is. The water. Of the boat, guys. So this is this little dining lounging area. Come in here. Another lounging area. Downstairs. Bed. Wow. The closet. And the bathroom. And the shower. This is the captain area. Say hi, daddy. Birthday boy. Captain area. Got the nets. They cold. It's a little windy out here today. This is the red sand beach, by the way. We are stopping. Vivian, sick. Alright guys, so it is later in the day. We about to go for dinner. I'm dressed, ready. I'm wearing some heels with this, but you know, I'm not walking all the way over there with some heels on because you know how I get in Greece. You know how I get. But it's really nice outside, y'all. Just like the camera. Like, it's gorgeous. If it would focus, honestly, but it's still nice. My uncle's there just watching the scene. How's that ice? Yeah. They're about to stop. Good morning, vlog. It is our last full day out here, and we're doing like a sightseeing tour. Is out there now? We're doing a sightseeing tour. I think the bus is here now. Last night, you see me going to the bar and stuff. I feel like I don't really talk, I just show. But yeah, I'm gonna come back and give y'all a little glimpse, overview of everything. Here's those if she want to be seen. Turn off that alarm before I get mad.
This is the main square of the village and the main public church. Again, it's an area easy to recognize because it's the only big square in this main walkway over here in front. The main walkway cross the village from one side to the other.
We're doing wine tasting. We have some wine and cheese.
This one is super sweet.
This is the sweetest. Everything else, mad bitter.
Mm-hmm. Y'all better.
We are at the highest point right now. Like, how many did he say? I gotta ask him. Tally put it here. I feel like I'm at eye level with the clouds. Listen to the love, to her.